So today we are talking about CRM. So everybody knows what is CRM and how it is useful for the business. So to improve any organized business, it is very vital software, that is CRM. And now everybody thinks that which CRM I should purchase, right? Because there are a lot of CRMs available in the market. So if you see in the market, the number one CRM is Salesforce. So why it is number one for a long time? There are a lot of things behind it. Let us consider the CEO Mark about the Mark. He has very well said that what is business? The business is you can say of it is a business of business which improves the world, right? The status of the world. So how we can improve the status of the world? It is a general trend now, that is, we need to give back to the society, right? In corporate, it is now, it has been taken that it is something always to give something back to the society. So Salesforce believe in 1% pledge, that is giving back to the society. That is 1-1-1 model, right? That is followed by the Salesforce. So what is this 1-1-1 model? We can provide the technical benefit to the society. We can provide the hours of employees to giving back to the society. We can provide the resources, like we can make ready the kids to help in going to school. We can make youth to ready for the technology. And we can empower the adult and the young to ready for the workforce by giving this kind of opportunity to the society, right? So there are a lot of resources available on the online. If you want to learn Salesforce, you can just visit Trailhead, right? So where you can have a lot of resources available, you can, it is not like the boring lectures and boring series of a lot of volumes. It is just like learning the Salesforce with the phone. Lot of activities, lot of modules, lot of projects are available. You can learn the Apex classes. That is the framework on which the Salesforce has been developed. So if you want to really learn the Apex classes, how it is designed, generally Apex is just like how we have already learned the C sharp or the Java. The same syntactical structure is there in the Apex. You just need to learn it, and you have a lot of resources available on the market. So just go through it and be ready for the Salesforce community, and be the part of the community where people just giving back to the society. People will learn that how the technology is going to help the people and improve the benefit the society. That's it from my side.